I am currently in Nebraska. I've been in Nebraska for like a week now. It's kind of loud, but I guess I'm vlogging again because I'm in Nebraska for some reason. My parents decided I should come to Nebraska. A lot happened this summer. Let me update you. Yet again, the tropical views, I'm really liking tropical views. You don't see trees like this in McKinney every day, or Detroit for that matter, so pretty cool. Close that door. Look at this little dude. Pretty mad. I don't think I got that much footage in the beer. It was fun. Go thinks it was fun.
We got it.
Oh yeah. I think we're about to take a photo. Okay, so this summer has not been amazing, not by any means, but there have been a couple good things, and I don't know, 2018, interesting. I'm in Nebraska right now. What the? Yo, this is one big bird. Oh my goodness. Okay, so part of the reason why I'm in good old Nebraska, look at this sun. It actually looks kind of cool. I went to jail. Yeah, that happened. To be fair, the situation was kind of horrible, and I didn't have much control over why or what went down. But yeah, that was rough, and this has been an interesting summer because of that. But we ain't making excuses. It's 2018. Just want to grow. About to graduate in a year, give or take 9 months or whatever. So I guess you kind of like this park, like gives off them good vibes. I feel like I'm back in Michigan, Detroit, when it was nice. Not the new Detroit. Like I don't know. I'll put a photo of Detroit right here. It's not that great.